Jacksonville man arrested in Columbia County after investigators say he traveled to Lake City to meet a 14-year-old girl for sex. Detectives say Selwyn Diaz thought he was talking to a teenager on a social media platform, but he was actually talking with a detective. Diaz was arrested in Lake City and charged with solicitation of a minor.